on.
Plays a square drive off the back foot.
Swings and misses.
We're on.
Good shot. Should be some runs. No stopping that. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
End of the over. England, 8 for 121.
Yes. Oh, good shot.
Good return there, back from the deep, and two runs added to the scoreboard. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good throw from the deep, on target.
We're there. Wedding.
England are now 8 for 124.
Waiting. Yep, yep.
Good shot. Good timing. England move on now to 8 for 125. Maiden over there. Cummins, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Swing and a miss.
Wedding.
Nicely bowled, maiden over. Stark has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Waiting.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching.
Wait on! Wait on!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Offers up the pain.
Swing and a miss.
England doing okay out of that. They move on to 8 for 130.
Wedding. Waiting.
Probably being a bit too conservative between wickets.
Get on!
Good effort. 4 runs. England make it 8 for 134.
Waiting.
Struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
Not sure how the batsman survived that.
feet.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs out.
He's happy to let that go through. It was a super delivery.
Tidy over. That's amazing. Hazelwood coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. England, 9 for 134. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Two runs added.
Wait. Wait on. Wait there.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Umpire says not out. It's quite close. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. England, 9 for 136.
We're on.
Batsman in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Wedding.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Waiting. Wait. Waiting.
No runs from there.
Love to see that one from the stump cam.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good return from the deep. Two runs off that delivery. Bit expensive that over. England, 9 for 143.
Wedding. We're there.
Wow, what a superb delivery. So close to being bowled. A tidy over. It's a maiden. Lyon has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. England will be looking to avoid any late wickets in this final over of the day.
Yep. Waiting. Waiting.
So, this test ends in a draw, neither side able to create that extra little something to push them over the line.